42. We're gonna head out to Barona today and do a track rental, see how this whole thing does back here with the new cam and all the new stuff we've changed, and do some testing. Should be a good day. Well, let's get at it. as you can see, we got tools out and mats and all that kind of good stuff. Didn't have much luck over there. The car was running the same RPM. We ended up picking up some mile an hour, but it's still not revving the way it used to with the other injection and the other engine. So when we get this thing back together, I'm going to cap off the port nozzles and see if that's a problem. But it looks like I might have nipped a head gasket a little bit. Getting some bubbles in the cooling system. So just did a leak down. Unfortunately, that didn't give me really much. So I'm gonna start tearing this thing apart and see what I hurt. Which I wasn't turning boost up or anything. I mean, same boost, same everything. The only thing I was doing was leaning on it a little bit. Cylinder temperatures were good, plugs looked good. So I don't know why I got a head gasket, but, or if it is a head gasket. So that is my guess at this moment. So anyways, I will start tearing this thing apart and I'll catch you guys on the next one.